was with, I was feeling about a half past dead. I just need some place where I can lay my head. Hey mister, won't you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned, I shook my hand, man, no one's all he said.
I take a load off Fanny, I take a load for free. I take a load off Fanny, and you put the load right along on me.
Picked up my bag, I went looking for a place to hide. When I saw Carmen and the devil walking side by side, and I said, hey Carmen, would you come on downtown? And she said, well I gotta go, but my friend can stick around.
Take a load off Annie, take a load for free. Take a load off Annie, and you put the load right on me.
Go down the mess, Mosey, there ain't nothing that you can't say.
Cause just old Luke and Luke's waiting on Judgment Day.
Now well Luke, my friend, yeah, what about young Annalee?
He said, do me a favor, son, won't you stay and keep Annalee's company?
Take a load off Annie, take a load for free. Take a load off Annie, put the law right on me.
Baby, right on me. Now crazy Chester found on me and he caught me in the fall.
He said, I will fix your rigs if you'll take Jack, my dog.
And wait a minute, Chester, you know that I'm a peaceful man.
He said, that's okay, my boy, won't you feed him when you can?
Take a load off Annie, take a load for free. Take a load off Annie, and you put the load right on.
A cannonball to take me down the line.
My bag is sinking low and I do believe it's time
to get back to Miss Fanny. You know she's the only one who sent me here with her regards for everyone.
Take a load off Fanny, take a load for free. Take a load off Annie.